Marqui Johnson following some blockers. Johnson tearing up the frigid turf, and Johnson streaks into the end zone, and the rushing attack of the Bobcats continuing to absolutely roll.
Absolutely not the way Montana wanted to come out of half. Three and out on offense, another prolonged drive, and a touchdown for Montana State's own.
The Montana State fans, they're starting to light up the cigar like Red Auerbach. I mean, it's 11:54 left in the third quarter, and it's going to be 38-7, it looks like, right here.
A 28-yard run for Marqui Johnson. How about a strong 2 weeks that he's had, as the extra point is good, 38-7. And again, for Marqui Johnson, here's a big thing. You got three Bobcats who have rushed for at least 200 yards in a game this season, and none of them are officially running backs, and Marqui Johnson, one of them, as he gets the Bobcats into the blue turf.